Hey guys, so as promised, I am doing my baby shower video. First, before I show you guys the pictures and we get all into the whole event, I'm just gonna show you guys some of my favorite little digs that I got for Bella from the baby shower. Again, during my baby shower, I got mostly clothes than anything. Lots and lots of clothes, which I'm not gonna be able to show you guys every single outfit because it was a ton. Her daddy went on a shopping spree and bought Bella like 80 million outfits, and I got another 80 million outfits from other people, which is really nice. So I am very appreciative of that, but it's so many clothes it doesn't make sense for me to really show you guys each and every outfit. Plus I washed the 0 to 3 months, so those are all in a drawer right now, but you'll get to see what I mean by a lot of clothes when I do my nursery tour. Or room tour, because she'll be in my room with me. But what I want to do is show you guys some of my favorite items, and then I'm going to show you guys some pictures from the baby shower, and I hope that you guys enjoy that. Alright, so first starting off with little outfit things. One of my coworkers, she got me this. It's a snowsuit. It's 3 months, because what's going to happen is, here where we are in the Midwest, when December gets here, it's really, really frigid outside. So it's a snowsuit. See? And it has little bunny ears. It's so cute. So Bella will be wearing that. So this is one of my favorite items that I got. It does zip down. Let me see. Yeah, so you just button her up right there. And it does zip down. Then it looks like this on the inside. And it's so warm and cozy. She'll love this. So I definitely plan on using a snowsuit thing. Another one of my favorite items that I got was Bella's bathrobe and her house shoes or bathroom slippers. This is so super cute. And it has a little hoodie on it. This is 0 to 9 months, so she could really get some use out of this. I'm not going to, for my doctors tell me, have a really big baby, so I'm sure she'll be able to get some use out of this. And the little slippers are just so stinking cute. So I really like that. My cousin, she has a boy. She's my favorite cousin. I actually refer to her as my sister. But she has a little boy, but I felt like this outfit that she picked out for my daughter, it's my favorite because it's so cute, but it just reminds me this is something totally that she would have her daughter wear. And my sister's very fashionable. So, I washed the undershirt that goes with it. And I washed the jeans and stuff. But this is the outfit. It's an XOXO outfit. It is too cute. What size is this? It's 3 to 6 months. So, this is the jacket. This is the jacket that goes with it. See, look. Check it out. And the material is pretty nice and warm. And the back says XOXO. And these are the jeans that go with it. See? She's going to be studying at the daycare. So, it goes like this. Excuse me, guys. Excuse me. So, the jeans, they go together like that. Okay. But this is the killer. This is the kicker killer, however I say that. The shoes. These are too freaking cute. Look at these. They're so cute. So this is the outfit. My baby gonna be in the daycare. Something. I can't hold this up, but y'all get the gist, right? See? So that with these shoes equals too cute. And it's a white shirt that goes underneath it, and it's a bow, and then it says XOXO right there. So that's one of my favorite digs. Another one of my favorite digs that she got. Another favorite dig is this thing here, which is a bottle warmer. You put it in your car and it charges up and warms up the baby's bottle. So I thought that was pretty cool. I got a whole bunch of blankets. This is so cute. It's from Carter's. So I got this blanket. I got this blanket, which is really nice and soft. It's a Chanel blanket. And I believe this is from Target because this was on my registry. I wanted to get her a little blanket. And I probably will use this for when she comes home from the hospital. Because it's probably good. It's cold here now. Not like freezing, but it is a little chilly out. And for her, it might be cold. So I will be using that. This is my favorite too. It's another blanket. It is so freaking soft. Oh my God. It is like extremely soft. Like I will use this and sleep on it. I got a lot of receiving blankets. These were on my registry as well. So I got this receiving blanket and this receiving blanket. And you can never go wrong with too many receiving blankets. And my aunt came to my baby shower, and I love her dearly. And my auntie is a resourceful person. And she don't really believe in buying a whole bunch of extra new stuff. She's into bargain shopping and thrift store shopping. So she got me an item from there, but it works and it's a really good use. And what is that that she got me? She got me a baby monitor. Look, it's actually a video camera, and it has sound and color. Well, it's night vision color or whatever, but it does have sound and everything like that to it. And me and Nate actually tried it out, but it's like a video cam, and basically like if I'm in the shower or in another room or when she gets her own room, I'll be able to have this, and I can see her and I can hear her and know if something's wrong or if I need to go to her. And then this part right here is the part that actually, this is the webcam part, and it picks up the sound and everything like that. So even though my auntie got it from the thrift store, she lives in one of them really nice neighborhoods, so it wasn't like it was a piece of crap. It really works, to be honest with you. I mean, she handed it to us like this, but it works, you know, and I'm very appreciative of it. I was like, wow, this is a really good item. So it works, and I'm going to use it. My last favorite item that I got that I was able to find under, you know, all the other stuff that we got was this. So when I got it, I was like, wow, this looks like this is something amazing. What could it be? And this was from my mom's friend from work. And I thought that this was absolutely beautiful. I almost wanted to cry. But it's a picture frame. Look at it. And at the top it says it has Bella's name engraved in it. See? It says Bella. Wait, can y'all see that? Yep, Bella. See that? And then Rose. It's absolutely beautiful. I thought it was so cute. And this is one of my favorites. It's silver, and then it has like the pink wraparound. So I thought that was extremely cute. I also got a lot of gift cards, and I got a lot of gift cards and some cash. And what I got with that was a diaper bag, which you guys will see in my What's in My Diaper Bag video next week. And I also got some pacifiers, and I got, what else did I get? I got a few other things, I can't remember, but they're in the closet. But anyways, my closet, the last time you saw it, had a lot of clothes, but a lot of those I've washed. I only washed the 0 to 3 month clothes because it don't make sense to wash, I'm sorry, I think 0 to 6 months, it don't make sense to wash the 6 to 9 month clothes when she's not going to wear them yet. So that's my favorite little digs, and here comes the photos and the video footage from my baby shower. I hope that you guys enjoy it.
Like the flower. older. She's in her 20s, her 30s, her 50s and 60s. Even as we might pass on, it'll be something that she could look upon and say, this is what they thought of me, this is who I am. So hopefully, depending on what point of time in life she's in, it might mean something different, but each point in her life, it should mean something valuable to her. So here it goes. I don't know if I should be like looking at your belly. So I'm just gonna read from the paper.
Maya.
Bella, you will be as bright as the morning star. Your bountiful light will shine immaculately far. You are more than beautiful, your heart pure as gold. Your smile renewing joy, new joy in what once was old. No one truly knows the day nor the hour you become. Your radiance will bring light to light just as the sun. You'll bring dark to light just as the rising sun. Bella, you will be as bright as the morning star. Just as the petals petal about the rose of Sharon, you are a fragrance fragrant about the multitudes as arts. Your colors paint rainbows, your spirit entertains angels angled in high places. So be sure to fly high. An even greater reason to ignite when it gets dark in the night. Continue to follow the light. Your mountains and valleys are nothing compared to your faith. You're strong and you're valiant as a fire flames of grace. Stand in your strength. Believe with your being. Your dreams will come true despite what you're seeing. In you, there's truth, compassion, love, and peace. As the honeydew drips on unsuspecting leaves of green, so your soul gives lost souls new meaning. You are clothed in glass, elegantly refined. As a potter sculpts his clay, so you were made with beauty in mind. But no artistry surpasses that of the beauty of your mind. So take your time, live without fear, sing even in the midst of tears. Love and love others just as the wind exists to blow. As windows open, so will be your dreams when you believe with all of your being. And so you flow with each moment of your life, knowing it's a golden token, no day revoking, making each day truly worth the count. You will never have to look around. You've been adorned in the will of God. You are his art. And Bella, you will be bright as the morning star.